Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, The Tabbox. So today I tried to open the Roblox player in my Windows 11 laptop, but unfortunately it shows one message: update required. In order to continue Roblox, you must update it first. The upgrade button will take you to the store app to download the latest version. So I try to press upgrade and it redirects to the Microsoft store. And also it shows the update for Roblox. So I try to press update. And the update process is completed. So you can close all the windows. And again try to open your Roblox player. So I hope now this time it doesn't shows that previously occurred error message. But if maybe this trick not works for you, just try this another method. So by simply open your Windows run and execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate the Roblox folder and click to delete it. And then click to access this Roblox official website. And also click to download this Roblox setup file. So now I try to install it. So finally my Roblox player is opening very smoothly. And this is one of the way to get rid of the Roblox update notification. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Tabbox. And thanks for watching.